It is going to take some truly super gymnastics on the part of Mohini Bardwaj, Carly Patterson on the left, and Courtney Kupets, who is back out of the practice gym after being pulled off of the balance beam here in floor exercise. And that is because of how consistent and how good the Romanian women are on floor. And they're going to come after the United States. So we'll start things off with Courtney Kupets. We'll see if there's any after effect on whatever soreness she may have had.
First on floor exercise, the USA, Courtney Kupets.
Is it a little odd that she's not good for balance beam but okay for floor exercise?
Tell you what, Al, she's got some very difficult tumbling right off the top. And this tumbling pass is going to take a pounding.
That wasn't
good. That was a dance element. She was supposed to connect into a jump, and she has just lost a lot of bonus points on that. That's bad news.
You know what's weird? In the qualifying night, Carly Patterson missed on a little dance element too, instead of the hard stuff.
Well, as Elfie said, not good. She's going to lose probably 2, maybe even 3 tenths on that. And with the way Romania has been performing throughout these games, it's just not the kind of way you want it going for Team USA.
This was supposed to be a triple turn, and she stumbles out of just a double. Never gets to the jump.
And again, the crowd loved all the other stuff, but you think that 9187 is...
Yeah, that's fair, because her start value went down from what originally it was supposed to be, a 9.8.
For all this time, we talked about the depth of Team USA and how they had to choose from 20 and get it down to 6. And in this event, 3. And there was Mohini Bardwaj, much more a part of what became a reality as opposed to the plan.
Starts off with a very exciting first tumbling pass. Oh, that was pretty low, but she made it.
She's been such a good experienced presence for this team. So solid, right?
Yeah, it was a solid routine, but the judges could take a little something off the first tumbling pass. It didn't quite have a lot of amplitude.
are looking at solid for her and solid for Carly. That would keep the United States in front of Russia. And then they'd need some help. They need some major help from the Romanians in terms of Romanian mistakes. The night started with Carly missing on vault. Then she missed on the uneven bars. Came back on beam, got a nice score. Mohini gets a 9-3-2-5.
And Carly's capable of getting a really great score on floor exercise. She was doing a beautiful routine in the first day of competition and had just a small little mistake midway through on, like you said, Al, a very easy dance connection. She almost looked like she got a little bit out of her element, a little lost, a little concentration. Routine for Carly Patterson. She saved the best for last.
That only has to be judged at a 9-3-1-3 to clinch the silver.
Well, it's going to do that for sure.
Yeah, sure, not a problem.
I guess it was Mohini say, we did our best, now whatever happens, happens. 9-6-6-2. That clinches the silver for the United States. Actually, it's Courtney Kupets talking there. When we come back, can Romania nail down the gold?
Well, they've been dreaming about this moment for a lifetime. Courtney, was it everything you wanted it to be?
You know, we did our best that, you know, we came out here, worked our hardest, and so, yeah, it is everything. You know, we have a silver medal around our neck, and that's all we can ask for.
You didn't do the beam. You were scheduled to do beam. Your leg was bothering you. Did it affect you at all on the floor?
You know, it hurt a little bit on one scale, but, you know, I can't say it affected me that much on floor.
Carly, what about you? You were rock solid in the prelims. Seemed to be off your game here, some uncharacteristic mistakes. What was it like for you out there?
Well, I just messed up on my bars, and but, you know, I fought back, and I just tried to, you know, keep it together for the team, so.
Did it feel any differently out there for you tonight?
Not really. I mean, it's just another competition. I mean, I was maybe a little more nervous, but.
What was it like as you guys had to watch the Romanians then as they finished up the competition and wrapped up the gold? What was going through your mind?
Well, we knew we made mistakes, and we knew that they were probably going to win. But, you know, we tried our hardest, and we did our best we could right now. So, I mean, we got a silver medal at the Olympics, you know. It's awesome.
How do you get yourself ready now for the all-around?
Just practice good tomorrow and just be confident and ready for the next competition.
Hey, good luck, guys.
Thanks.